Are we gonna find dogs now? I have no clue.
We really need to stop shouting.
The fuck was that?
We really need to stop shouting. Oh god.
I was more frightened by your screams than the actual scare.
Plenty of doors. Which one should we go through?
It's locked. Let's go through the straight one. Straight. Okay, let's go through here. It's darker. What? Final solution is fire. Canvas crawler.
There's nothing here.
Okay, somebody threw a chair. Paint dripping from the top.
Looks like blood.
Ah, dude, this is bad.
The fuck is this?
I don't know. It looks corrupted. That looks like a body.
It's not. No, don't look back, okay. So that's the part where we actually look back, right?
Yeah. Oh god damn it!
Next time, let's just follow the instructions.
Yeah. Is that his dead wife's? Whoa.
What's supposed to happen now?
I don't know.
Where's the door? God damn it.
The door is gone. You somehow need to open the big one. That is a door.
Which one?
Whichever you see. Ah, this.
Okay.
That just killed a cat, I think.
Oh, we need to open this. Okay, fine.
Okay. Sounds like a man. Okay, it's open, it's open, it's open.
No, it's not.
It is, look at it, the logs move. And now you can open, see? Nice. Probably running away from a ghost, so he's behind you. Painting is upside down. Yeah, yeah, see? The painting is upside down.
What am I supposed to do now?
How can you turn something so cliche into something so scary? Like dolls and a widow and stuff like that. This is not good. I really don't want to go up. I really don't want to go up.
This is scary now.
Yeah.
This is very quick. Yes, as usual.
Where are we?
I can't see shit.
Yeah, look up.
Okay, we're stuck. What?
Something is coming.
Fuck. Holy shit. No, no, no.
He's probably in front of you. Look up. You know what I expected, man?
He's still inside the lift, right?
He is locked somewhere. Why would he want to go towards the stair? Can't open the black ones.
No, this is also black, so we are left with only this one.
Why don't you look up?
You had to do that. And we're somewhere else. Okay. As usual, this is only door.
Mother of God. Trunk, get the trunk.
Good.
Get the trunk.
Hickory dickory dock. The mouse ran up the cock. The clock struck one. Horde ran down. Hickory dickory dock.
That's supposed to be scary. Yep.
Same shit. Are we in a new place now? We are going to be once we open this door.
Yep. You gotta look at the painting, man. What the hell is this? It's a door. Might as well close it. There is light in that room, which is not nice.
And it opened by itself.
Oh, bright room, I could live here, man. Oh god, brilliant.
There's no phone.
It's a ghost phone. Come on, click on it. So bad. Is it getting brighter behind us?
Wait, the face just turned into a baby.
363. Wait, there's something over there. Why is it glowing?
Where the fuck is the phone?
Wait, what is that black box over there? Turn around, right? There, on the desk. Right. On that big desk, the one you were searching. Right, there. What is that?
This one. I don't know.
Oh, it's just a...
We're looking for a lock somewhere.
We are looking for a phone. We need to get the phone. Switch on this light. Switch on both the lights. Look at the picture. It says 363. Okay, come back. Open those drawers again.
Sure.
These drawers. Open the other one.
Oh, we didn't open these.
Baby face. Some paintings defy simple words, let alone critique.
Thanks. You're welcome.
Dead rat, and it's gone. black paint. Way back. Come on the left.
No. Try to figure out where the sound is coming from.
Come on the left. You will never be able to figure out. Across the whole room, it's not ringing at all. Go straight a little. Come right, come right. Open the first drawer.
We just did that.
Secret room?
I think so. What are we supposed to do? As expected. Secret phone.
Talk to me! Why won't you talk to me?
Because you are floating?
Try to dial the phone on 363.
Did you click?
Yeah, I did. You did it twice now. Again.
3, right?
Yeah.
Did it work?
There you... Nothing happened.
No, I think it just did.
Turn right?
Don't tell me there's one more room here.
The phone's ringing, the phone's ringing, go back. The same phone is ringing.
I don't think so.
Is it's it?
Different phone. Sorry, there's one more.
It might not be in the same place. Might be hidden somewhere.
But we are not able to go outside the room, so it must be inside here somewhere.
Getting hairier and hairier.
Go back
to the telephone room.
Okay.
Is there something else over here? Look. It's really far away from us right now, the phone.
No, it's still the same.
It's not sounding like anything. That was scary. Getting closer to the phone. I think it's above.
Okay. We were supposed to look up.
Okay. Oh God.
Well, thank you. What?
Yeah, we're at the top now. We gotta search for the phone. Search for the damn phone.
What if I fall?
You gotta take the stairs, man.
I don't see any stairs.
Are there any? Look right. It's really close now, the phone. Where's the phone? Next. You gotta come out and search for the coin.
Do we look at the painting again?
Oh no, it must be somewhere over here itself. Look around you, look around you.
Well, I don't see anything.
Look down.
Oh, there it is.
Where? Oh.
853.
853. Was well spotted.
What?